We will make them cry.
Bomb has been planted.
Throwing a flashbang.
Terrorists win.
Smoke. We will defeat the mercenaries.
Thank you. is spotted. Throwing fire.
Bomb has been planted.
Clear. Yes. Back at the landing zone. Three left. Smoke! Two guys left.
Wasting time, let's go!
Has been planted. Terrorists win.
This is what you trade for.
Jason, right in front of you. Jason, right in front of you, to the left. Nice. He could hear me, Michael, when I press K. Heh, you died, Jason. You suck.
Grab your gear and let's go.
Terrorists win.
My name is Clingy Flynn Brown, and I am proud to be right back at my hometown with my new family. There's old friends and new friends and even a bear. Jason, behind you, behind you, behind you! Jason, behind you! Let's get it. Nice clutch, Jason. Nice clutch.
We're wasting time. Let's go. Smoke! Smoke. Thank you.
mission is simple. Take them out. Throwing smoke. Smoke. Fire. Smoke.
Listen. Hell's a still thing. The hell it's always been, except it's being enlarged. The Book of Isaiah tells us that hell is being enlarged. That's the only difference now than what it used to be. It is that it's larger. You stop to realize, my friends. Yeah, you say, well, I don't believe in hell. That don't change it. They didn't believe it's coming to flood in Noah's day, but they got drowned just the same. They didn't believe fire and brimstone would come down and rain on Sodom and Gomorrah and burn them up, but they got burned up just the same. That 250 that stood out on the hillside and laughed at God, didn't believe God could do anything, and God split the earth open underneath them, and they went to hell in their shirt tails, whatever you want to hear. I want you to know, because you don't believe in hell, doesn't change the fact of hell. My beloved, if there's a heaven, there has to be a hell. If there's a God, there's a hell. If there's a Jesus Christ, there's a hell. If there's a Holy Spirit, there's a hell. If there's a human soul, there's a hell. If there's a hereafter, there's a hell. And I want you to realize, my friends, Jesus had more to say about hell.
Shut the fuck up.
Yes, for Proposition 8.